गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन फिजिकल एजुकेशन एंड स्पोर्ट्स आवर टॉपिक इज बास्केटबॉल। फर्स्ट हिस्ट्री ऑफ बास्केटबॉल। बास्केटबॉल वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाय डॉक्टर जेम्स नेस्मिथ, हु वॉज ए फिजिकल एजुकेशन टीचर इन YMCA ट्रेनिंग स्कूल, यंग मैन क्रिश्चियन एसोसिएशन ट्रेनिंग स्कूल एट स्प्रिंगफील्ड USA इन 1891। इनिशियली ए ब्लेडर बॉल वॉज यूज टू पुट इन टू द बास्केट विच वॉज हंग एट द एंड लाइन्स ऑफ द कोर्ट। A ball could be moved either by bounce or by passing to score a basket. The game gained popularity after some years when it was played as demonstration game in 1924 at Paris Olympics. Later set rules were framed. It was officially introduced in 1936 Berlin Olympic Games. At world level, its rule and technicality were regulated by Federation Internationale de Basketball Association, FIBA, 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 in 1950. In India, the development of basketball is regulated by Basketball Federation of India, BFI, after it was constituted in 1950. At first Asian Games, it was also competed in 1951 at Delhi. Today, this is very popular game among European and Americans as it requires high fitness standards. Americans have developed a new form of basketball named as NBA, National Basketball Association, with fast-paced rules and dimensions. This game is popular among tall individuals as they gain height advantage. In India also, UBA, United Basketball Alliance of India, has been started in 2016. In figure, you can see the basketball court, sideline 28 meters, end line 15 meter, team bench area, score table, restricted area, center circle, center line. In basketball, we are having two teams of five players. Each try to score points by tossing the ball into the opposing team's basket. They may use only their hands to control the ball and are not allowed to run while holding it. Thanks for watching this video.